33,000 bottles of baby powder are being recalled to the US because of asbestos fears. Local regulators have detected trace amounts of the potentially fatal fibres in samples taken from the Johnson & Johnson products. The company says the voluntary recall is contained to one lot of baby powder produced and shipped in the US last year.